to hide gesture hint when using swipe gesture navigation in Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra, swipe down the top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find display. Tap display. Scroll down the screen. Tap navigation bar. While navigation bar style set to swipe gesture, tap the blue on or sit next to gesture hint to disable this option. The sweet runes gray is a sign that it's off. Now your phone will remove the gesture hint or a horizontal line and give you more space to display the content. However, you can still do the gesture or swipe across the swipe up all the same without the hint. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.